Hello everyone. According to the question, the solution as follows. Here they are given the velocity along x-axis